Hey, what's going on, everybody? Today I'm going to be showing you the Enlisted. This is my first impressions. It's my first full match in the game, as my first match crashed halfway through. Basically, I'm going to try and keep this short, because I'm going to let you just watch the gameplay and make up your own mind. In my opinion, this is a crossover between the original Day of Defeat and Heroes and Generals. Gameplay-wise, mechanics-wise, it's got the mechanics of World of Tanks, how you upgrade your character and stuff like that, your ammo and your weapons. So it's got an upgrade system like that, similar to Heroes and Generals. So if you're playing if you enjoy World War II shooters and you played Heroes and Generals, the upgrade system similar to that to get better gear, rifles and stuff like that. I haven't really looked too much into if you can get a lot of that stuff free just by playing longer hours. So you might have to look at that yourself. The game is free to play and there is a battle pass. I don't know if that's available now, but the game is still in beta. So other than that, the gunplay seems to be fine-ish right now. There's a couple of the hit markers seem a little bit off with certain German rifles. I didn't have that many issues with the Allies rifles. So I don't know, maybe obviously stuff still needs to be fine-tuned there. The game is running at 2K here, 60 FPS, but yeah, I had no issues running this with max DLSS turned on. So I never really fell below 60 FPS while recording with max settings. The game does run really well for being in beta. One thing I do want to say is, though, the sniping on this game is very good. It's so smooth. I love sniping on Battlefield 5. And this feels the same as Battlefield 5. You hold shift to steady your shot and you take your shot. It doesn't seem to be too scuffed, because some games just can't get sniping right and you couldn't hit a barn door for machine gun on some games. But yeah, this game is really good if you enjoy sniping. I'm going to leave it there. I'll let the gameplay speak for itself. If you enjoyed this video, guys, make sure I leave a like on it and hope you consider subscribing.
Control point, Charlie. Point Charlie is under our control. control point Bravo.